After a quiet exit of the recently phased out 8th generation Accord, the Honda is planning to introduce the new 9th generation Accord soon. The Accord will take on the likes of Hyundai Sonata, Toyota Chime and upcoming Volkswagen Passat in the premium executive sedan segment. The 9th generation Honda Accord is tighter and more muscular than its predecessor. It's look like an evolution of the outgoing car. It is all well. The wheelbase is slightly shorter to make it more agile. Sits on fantastic 18-inch alloy wheel, and the new car is said to be a lot stiffer than before as well. Honda aims to give a new Accord a lot finances. The interior is typically plus size with a large steering wheel, plenty of wood in the cabin, and not one but two infotainment screen on the center console. The instrument cluster gets digital readout in the center and it's placed between the three conventional dials. The car in this picture is the US specification Accord with the V6 engine and a sportier styling. It won't make it to India. The engine is powering a new Accord that most likely will come here in the 2.4-liter 4-cylinder petrol unit known its responsiveness. It comes mated to conventional 5-speed automatic gearbox and Accord gets steering mounted paddle shifted too. It dishes out healthy 175 PS of power and 225 Nm of torque, which is on par with competition in this segment. India will most likely to get this Asian version of the car. Going by the prices of this shooting yen that skyrocketed, the prices of various Accord in India, some caustic saving and essential. Expect the Accord to be a price in the range of rupees 26 to 30 lakhs when it comes to India in 2016. Since the car has been around a while internationally, facelifted version introduced should be come to in India. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned with MTuber channel.